Making moves.
Elbows out.
He pushed me off the track. I was ahead of the apex.
I don't know how he pushed him wide if he wasn't ahead at the apex. You know, it's very difficult for a guy on the inside to push you wide if he's not actually in front of you.
He's not ahead, is he?
No, he's not ahead. So he's not pushed him wide. I mean, Max has been good at giving him room. Otherwise, they would have collided.
As we see these replays, safety cars coming in this lap quickly down to Ted Kravitz.